Could you imagine that the trash you throw out is also powering the community? Well, that's exactly what's happening in Onondaga County. We visited the waste-to-energy facility in Jamesville, New York, to find out just what's happening with the trash in Onondaga County. When we entered the trash transfer station, we witnessed an astonishing 80-foot mound of trash filled with paper, recyclables, and compostable material that should have never made it to the trash. In fact, only 32 to 35% of the materials were made of actual trash. While large metallic recyclables are separated and taken to OCRA, most of these materials end up being incinerated and converted into energy. COVANTA filters their own water before the process starts, constantly monitors for the correct levels of chemicals, and filters dangerous heavy metals like mercury before they go through the smoke pipe. The machinery used at the facility is also more efficient due to the fact that it emits 99.99% carbon dioxide rather than carbon monoxide. After burning, at least 600 tons of ash is brought to the landfills each year. The ash is used as a sort of concrete layer in landfills, which deters pests and neutralizes water. However, in Europe, where waste-to-energy facilities are more common, the ash is eventually used as concrete to pave roads and build infrastructure. Although waste-to-energy plants get rid of trash faster, are cheaper than landfills, and keep our waterways cleaner, there is little difference in preventing the amount of greenhouse gases that enter the atmosphere. Are waste-to-energy facilities what we want to see as the future of American waste disposal?